Good afternoon and welcome to my armband mask tutorial. So first thing you want to do is grab the materials, which are a mask. What you would usually use was Velcro, but instead I have tape and an armband of some sort, which I have my leggings. What you would want to do first is either you could put the armband on now or later. Grab your mask and insert the tape onto the edges of the mask. Like this. On the corners of the mask. You put it on all four sides. This would indicate that your Velcro armband would latch to this Velcro on here, which would usually be the softer side, and this would be the harder side, usually with only a patch or something. And basically, once you have the Velcro on, you have the armband, slap it on top, and then say it's attached to it, and you want to use it, you just rip it off. Which is that you can take it off and slap it back on. I also have to find a way to cover it so it doesn't look like it's just, so the other way is just out there, you know. but that's basically it. I still have to find a way how to put it on here without feeling it.